Technical error on my part. Pressed the wrong button. But we should be live now. Yes, we are. Fantastic. So how's everybody's week been? I've been decently busy, what with work and all that. Good stuff. Oh, it put me back here. Now, you know what? Oh, come on.
The Resistance used to run a radio broadcast center in a building near your location. Restoring that could go a long way.
Fuck me! Okay, who else is shooting? Okay, no more heavy weapons, guy. I mean, yeah, I guess we could do this. Fuck it, why not? Polluting the airwaves. Now, we got radio, we got radio.
Great work, Brady. We'll have the old radio system up and running soon, broadcasting our message to the people so they know they're not alone. So they know they're fighting for their freedom.
Bingo. You know what, just for good measure, let's get a sniper rifle out of the inventory, huh? Marksman rifle, here we go. Reject Korea. Return to monkey. The fuck was that?
Have a look around, see if you can find a tunnel exit.
Bad gas man. There we go. Why am I fighting with a sniper rifle in close range? There we go. That's better. check the map. The hospital is here. So that's where we'll go, because I finally figured out where all the medical supplies are. Meh. Oh, fuck me. Okay.
Show yourself. Where are you?
Sweet! It exploded just as I jumped over the edge. That was cool. What? I have to go and recollect them? What kind of sense does that make? Okay, whatever. At least I know where they all are this time. Five. Oh, we got a journal. So what have you guys all been up to this week? Me, I've mostly been doing work. When I'm not playing this, I've been playing Pokemon Renegade Platinum. It's a ROM hack. And it's pretty sweet. Rebalancing certain Pokemon. There's no really bad Pokemon in that, unlike with the stock game, there, which, let's face it, there aren't exactly some Pokemon that are viable. And are only there so you can fill out your Pokedex. But in this hack, there's no useless Pokemon.
Wear blue whenever you can. Paint the walls of your house blue.
And then there was also a mod that you could install, or another patch, where your Pokemon could follow you around, like in HeartGold and SoulSilver. So that was a cool feature. I think I'm up to Ginnu. I only got the first gym, and I just cleared the Valley Windworks. And it made me realize, man, I wish there was something like it for the Pokemon Brilliant Diamond and Shining Pearl. Supposedly there is, and they're trying to add Platinum content back into the game. But, you know, if you don't have a moddable Switch like myself, I don't have one of those. That's a bit of a challenge then. Six. That's 7. And there's supposed to be an 8th one around here somewhere. 8. Bingo. Oh no, you don't. Dang! I didn't shoot him. I wonder what got him.
Heads up, this is Parrish. I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege at the stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
Guess we're going to the stash. Nice.
You can carry from the stash and get gone.
And there's a valuable usually. Okay, that's one hit. That's two. Come on. You're gonna have to come up eventually. Got him. And with that, let's go get that let's go claim the hospital. You know what?
Thank you.
yourself.
Was that my guy? That's a funny noise for being lit on fire. Find chemicals. Oh, come on. Whoa, shit. Run, run away, run away. There we go. Ruined hospital is ours.
Whatever happened here in the past wasn't good. Now we're in control. Let's hope we can use it to help others.
Yeah, upgrading the flamethrower might be cool. Actually, I'll upgrade the shotgun. Let's go and get that stronghold. That was not what I wanted to do.
Stronghold right under the ruins of the Route 30 freeway. It's one of the main paths through the red zone. The resistance could really make use of it.
Okay, so there is no way I'm riding the bike on to over the wall. I love doing that, which is why I always check to see if there's an option to do that first. Bingo. Now. Get out of here with your fake power armor. Nobody's impressed. Okay, I don't think they'll be able to interrupt us now, but they might be able to. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's it, baby! Boom! Ha ha!
Stronghold is now claimed for the resistance. This will give us a great deal of freedom from moving around the zone.
Shop, attachments, nope, gear, no, equipment, no, nothing we can upgrade either.
People, this is Parrish, we got a flashpoint. Norks have found the stash and the cell's trapped inside. Anyone nearby, they need help fast.
Guess that's our cue. Let's ride.
Brady, thank God. Norks got us trapped in the stash. We can't hold them.
No more seeker drone. Two of them. Two snipers. I think I should be able to get a better hit on the snipers here. I'm hearing the radio, but I'm not seeing it. Maybe it's one floor down? No. So it's probably one floor up then. What? Got another journal. I'm leaving this here in case somebody finds it someday. About a week ago, a peacekeeper woke me up before the others and brought me into the garage. They loaded me into a wagon, drove me out to this red zone, and kicked me out the back, just left me here. Ain't no rhyme or reason why they done it. Managed to get out of them plastic ties they use as cuffs, and I've been wandering around since then. I like it out here. It's quiet, and there are plenty of places to see to sleep. Gets kind of cold at night, but I've been cold before. At least I ain't wet. Food was harder to come by at first, but I seen these symbols printed on the walls that led to a whole bunch of stuff, mostly bullets and chemicals with names I've never heard of. Sometimes canned food. The sign says it's okay to take what you need, so I took the food. Got no need for the rest. Don't know where I'm gonna go or what I'm gonna do next. All I know is it's good to be free again. I hope if you're reading this, you're free too. Your friend.
People say the resistance are reckless, and their actions get people killed. The KPA have fed these lies to the people, nurtured these misconceptions. They report on resistance activities going wrong and ending up in civilian death. Explosions in the streets, chaos. Wake up, people. Angry lies. Always lies. It's true that the resistance rely on speed and aggressive hit-and-run attacks on the enemy, but the execution of these attacks is clean and consistent. No resistance member would ever knowingly risk civilian lives. Our situation.
Oh, those shithead snipers are gone.
The KPA is simply asset stripping our country. Taking every conceivable commodity to reclaim on our debt to them. Thank you for being here. As much as we hate watching them.
Come on.
CCTV 보수팀은 11섹터로 이동하라. 상황에 자세한 내용을 보고하라.
check the map. Okay, so we got radio here, here, here. That one worked. Oh, interesting. Damn it! Son of a bitch. Well, that's on me, though. I should have taken it out when I had the chance. Fuck. Ooh, that's a lot of valuables. But what you gonna do? Whoa. That's a pretty grisly murder right there. Wait, what's this say? Add harness, take soaking or fridge. I can't read the rest of that. I can't read the midsection. Then again, I don't think you're supposed to read it. Canadian passport. Let me check something. Yeah, okay, we're good.
Already starting to hate them. Apex phone, Apex AR.
Heads up, this is Parrish. I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege at a stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
Guess we're going to do the flashpoint again.
Brady! Norks found our stash! We can't hold it! Help us!
Ho-ho-ho! Crush his head!
Shit! Airship's coming in!
Brady, you did good. See what you can salvage from the stash, then get going.
I better skedaddle. Nope. Ah, shit. Yeah, those guys are gonna be spawning right on top of me until I can...
Ethan, the Resistance has a recon team operating close to your location. We haven't heard from them in a while. See if you can find out what the situation is.
Oh, I just got tased. Oh, in the eye.
No.
Now, where's that radio? Interesting situation, because it seems that yeah! Big explosion. Big kaboom. Let's cut the lock on this thing. You know, he really should have thought twice about running over here. Gotcha. Oh, this looks cool. Oh, man. Okay, you can't ride a motorcycle on a half pipe. Lesson learned. I mean, I know why they didn't do skateboards. Imagine the jank that would have caused. But man, would it have been cool.
Ha ha ha!
Now, the question is, how do I get up there? Wanted to do? What the fuck? I guess we're heading to the stash.
Brady, thank God! Norks got us trapped in the stash, we can't hold them!
Oh, it must be on the second floor. Let's see if there's an entrance into that stronghold from here. Well, sort of. Now. There we go, that's one dead sniper. There we go. For fuck's sakes. Oh yeah, and that is how it's done, baby. Oh, I unlocked an achievement called Conqueror. What's that for? I captured all of the KPA strongholds, huh?
Water treatment facility is now under resistance control. This should stall any KPA operations in the zone concerned with resource extraction. Nice work.
Yeah, let's upgrade the flamethrower. Let's take a look at the job board, see what we can do. We need to figure out the sweet spot and send a rocket into those airships. Get some photographs of their undersides. Sure.
It makes me so happy to see people playing music in the street. Those half-broken guitars, homemade drums. Thank you.
Wonder what he was doing here all by himself. Usually you see the KPA in swarms.
Brady, that apartment building overlooks the entrance to the restricted zone. If we can set up an observation point there, we can monitor NORC traffic to and from the zone.
I've been playing too much Fallout. I just tried to quick save with the F5 key. All your base are belong to us. What the fuck? Did anyone else see that? Oh, jeez! That killed me. That was bad. That's embarrassing. I hate snipers. That was a close one.
Parish here, people. We've got word from Flashpoint. An orc sweep's detected a stash. We got guys caught inside. Anyone in the area, here's a chance to be a hero.
Mash and grab on a medical depot to supply our men. I ran through a warehouse and crashed straight into a new soldier and knocked both of us off our feet.
Well, we definitely have a good scavenging point when with this apartment outpost under our control. We slowly encircle the remaining area.
Done, Brady. This building is perfect. Now we can watch the Norks enter the zone completely undetected. I'm sending some people to you now. My hand is
And we've been going at this for 1 hour, and I'd like to thank the one person who's watching this. You're great to be here. Put up with my silly ass. Now. No, I've learned my lesson from last time.
Got myself 2 kills here.
Okay, we killed the sniper. No, that would kill me. Radio. Yeah, we are slowly encircling the zone. Snipers, man. Dear Susan, sure enough, things have taken a turn for the worst. They got Walker, caught him right as he got in. Someone must have tipped them off. It's the only explanation I can see. Question is who? We've got more than our fill of enemies. The last thing we need is a traitor. Something like this could tear the entire resistance apart. Everyone's looking at me now, waiting for me to give them orders and tell them we'll get through this, which is exactly what I did tell them. Hard to say if they believe it. Can't say I do. Can feel myself buckling under the weight of it all. I can't let the others see that, though. I've been thinking about what you'd say to me if you were here right now. Jack, take a bath. Now take 9 more. Now go do what needs to be done. You always had a knack for putting me straight. I don't know if when I'll be able to write this again. Write that again. What with all that's happened, what with all that needs to be done, you're never far from my thoughts, though. Love you as always, Jack.
You'll never be forgotten.
I like that guy's attitude. Good bit of trash talk to help settle the nerves. Where's that job board? Is it in here? No. Oh, here we go. Your crossbow can be modified to a flamethrower. Oh, yes! I am taking that job. Where's that weapons locker? I'll trade out my current weapon for a flamethrower, for the crossbow slash flamethrower. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah. Man, you move slow as molasses if you're carrying the flamethrower.
People say the resistance are reckless, and their actions get people killed. The KPA has fed these lies to the people.
Got ourselves another journal. Investigator's notes number 7. Whatever the Norks are up to, it feels big. I wonder if they've been doing the same thing in other parts of the country. It might be worth me contacting other resistance cells.
be obsessed over our technology.
Heads up, this is Parrish. I'm declaring a flashpoint. We got a siege at a stash. Anyone who can assist better get there fast.
Select, streamlined, technical, and deadly. A perfect summary of the entire.
연락팀 9에서 수신된 메시지. 중앙 메시지 컨트롤에 ID 코드로 보고하라.
It does not feel like a Friday. I don't know what day it feels like, but it does not feel like a Friday, I'll say that.
Ethan, you're near an old resistance outpost. When the KPA found it, they assaulted it and killed everyone inside. If you can secure it again, we might
everyone?
Be able to make use of the location.
Cause, we got a guy here. And with that, the abandoned resistance outpost is now ours.
Area secure. Nice work, Ethan. I'll send a team to occupy the building and start conducting strikes against known KPA targets.
So, about 1,300 to go. Ooh, an old, is that an Abrams? No, that doesn't look right. Wait a minute. This is that place from the last time. Oh, you know what? I bet. Yeah, sure enough.
Apex. Fucking Apex. Even before the
war. Trespassing civilians trying to evade peacekeeper detainment will be shot.
Five out of 95, just 20 to go. Yes, big kaboom. I see it. It's on the other side.
I'd like to take a moment to mention Dr. Sam Burnett. And a world...
Map. Oh, maybe it's on the bus. Because it sounds like it's coming from there. Yeah, here we go.
Resistance doesn't simply mean gunning down a Nork patrol.
Thank you. Nope. Shit.
Site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters. Task Brady.
Shit. The hell happened up here? That's one. There's five more. Bingo, that's two. Four more to go. That's half of them. One more. It's a good thing I sold the valuables. Well, whatever valuables I had on me before that part, at least. I wonder if I'll be able to capture that area. Nope, nope, no. Oh, shit. Why did I think that would work? I ain't even mad. Oh, that's right, you're immune to fire damage, aren't you? I'm just trying to grind out all those KPA kills. Shop weapons. Map. There we go, we now have the hideout.
Looks like our people were taken out by KPA snipers. It's never easy losing people, but at this point we're all kind of used to it. At least the area is secure again thanks to you, Ethan.
Let's go hit those radios, since there's only two more in the area.
Taken from us so tragically. They were infiltrated by a civilian posing as a new recruit, coerced by the North into sneaking explosives into the safe house. When he triggered that bomb, 35 good soldiers lost their lives. Almost an entire resistance family gone. Let's take a moment to remember Joseph Green, the sole survivor of that attack. He could have walked away. And who would blame him after such a step? Instead, he dusted himself off and began recruiting new men.
I wonder if I can swim across. Nah, better not chance it. Hold up, what's... Oh, it's a bike. Something's not right. It's too quiet. Aw, sweet, some health kits. Oh, just one. Whatever, I can work with that. Thank you.
terrible news from Memphis today. Sarah Theodoru, much-loved leader of the Memphis Resistance Cell, captured, tortured, and executed yesterday. The KPA tricked her into showing herself one of their ways.
All right, next stop. The main objective. Alright, we have two health kits now.
This is Billy Alpha. I need someone over here fast. Brady, that's the area. Take those chicken shit snipers out, but watch your ass.
Check the map. And, you know what? Yeah, let's head to that gun locker over there to the north. Weapons. Ooh, you know what? We could upgrade the marksman rifle. Or... yeah, we'll do that. Strange. Check the map and let's head over to the... yeah, the Great Escape. Just like that one Rayman game. That's also the only... actually, come to think of it, that's the only Rayman game I've never beaten is Rayman 2. Which is weird, because it's considered to be the most popular of the Rayman games. My favorite's 3, though. What sniper? Where?
Sama
Oh, that sniper.
KPA bodies, and we didn't kill them. Looks like they've been dead about a day. Could be the prisoners came out around here somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I would say. Aha.
Ethan, looks like this is where the prisoners came out. They must have a way to open that security gate. Damn, I was hoping it would just be a tunnel or something we could use. Okay, we'll just have to track them down. Find out how they opened that gate. If they're on the run, they'll be looking for hiding places. Could be they're holed up in one of her stashes. I'm uploading possible locations to your phone now. Good hunting, Ethan.
Oh, joy. That's three, now. You know, this combat music kind of reminds me of what you'd hear in that old, well, relatively old, TV show Jericho. Anyone else here ever watch that? Ah, who am I kidding? There's no one in the chat. Ooh, we got ourselves a clusterfuck. Well, that's on me, I suppose. I had hoped I would have been able to kill them all in just one go.
getting close, Ethan. Go carefully. You don't want to spook the prisoners if they're hiding here. Looks like the prisoners have been here, but something made them move on. Maybe they're heading somewhere specific. I wonder if they have a plan to get clear of Philly. Better catch them before they pull it off.
The closest of the two is that one over there.
Another potential bolt hole ahead. See if there's any trace of the prisoners. The prisoners came here as well. Hopefully they didn't get far. Keep looking, Ethan. We have to find out what they know. Running out of possible hiding places. I hope you find them here.
Resistance. I need help. The three of us broke out. But
three.
We had to split up and a sniper got me. The others will be at the docks waiting for Brooks in a white container. He's selling us a boat. Tell him to come back for me.
Shit.
You better get to the docks. Find them before they find a boat.
Where's that motorcycle of mine? Oh, wait a minute. I put it right here. Here
Brooks
we go.
Said to wait in this white container. They might still be there.
That was some sweet air.
We got a situation. Folks have got a duster launch site set up. They're gonna use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
Oh no, you don't.
Airship's on the way in. Better make yourself scarce.
There we are. White container, docks. You know what? I think I know where they are.
prisoner said something about a white container. Better check them out. Maybe they've holed up inside one.
So many white containers.
Jesus. Thank God.
Who is it? I can't see.
Whoever you are, thank you. I thought we were gonna die in here.
Really?
This fucker Brooks locked us in and just left us to rot.
He was supposed to get us on a boat. Said it was all arranged. How fucking dumb were we?
I should have known not to trust a Clab. $1,000 each we paid just to end up in this oversized coffin.
Your resistance, right?
Yep.
Don't leave us. They'll take us back to the prison.
I wasn't planning on it.
In that hellhole.
Okay, okay. Take it easy. Look, please, will you help us?
Of course.
3 years we spent in the restricted zone, and we're lucky we lasted that long. If you can help us get a boat, we'll give you anything we can. We got no money left, but we got this key card Brooks sold us.
Oh, that's more valuable than gold.
But you resistance guys could make use of it.
I'd give it to you now, but I swallowed it for safekeeping.
Old habits die hard. But soon as it passes through, it's yours.
That's gonna hurt on the way out.
Get us that boat. We saw one down by the bridge. We just need you to deal with the soldiers.
What about Redding? We have to go back for him.
And we will. Soon as we gather our strength, we'll go find him.
If you're after a boat, the nearby repair station is your best chance of finding one. Used to do supply runs along the river from here until the Norks shut us down. These must be Brooks' previous victims. Poor bastards try to claw their way out. Not a nice way to go.
We fought the KPA.
Victims. I wonder how many he's killed. Remind me to look him up if we ever get through this.
Oh yeah, look at all that. Get bent. Jobs. That's weird. It doesn't say how many you're supposed to kill with the flamethrower, just that kill KPA with the flamethrower. I've been doing that and no progress. Are you quite finished? Man, you are a tough bastard, I'll give you that. Ah, fuck, it's a heavy and a thing. Alright. not unwinnable, but this is gonna be annoying. There we go. Headshots, always good. Running away.
Surrender now.
No, I don't think I will. Ha ha! You can't stop me. Not that easily, at least. Oh, we need a motorcycle. Here's one. Whoa! That could have been a lot worse. And we've got a boat. Okay, it's resistance. Oh, that's awesome. And now the Resistance has a navy. A very shitty navy, but a navy nonetheless.
I can't believe it. You actually got us a boat. You crawled through a river of KPA shit and came out clean on the other side. You're a resilient son of a bitch, I'll give you that.
Damn yeah, right.
I'm impressed, Brady. I didn't think you spineless resistant types had it in you.
Hey, spineless.
Show a little respect, Floyd. You've been hanging around them KPA for too long. Forgotten how people should treat those that help them.
As much as I'd like to sit around and chat about morals all day, we need to move. The KPA won't stay away forever. I want to be long gone from here before they come looking for us.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay. The card.
We're gonna make a move. Here's the key card, I promise you. Hell, you've more than earned it.
Good luck, Brady. I hope your little revolution pays off.
Good work.
Thank you.
Ethan.
I hope
that
this works out for you, fine gentleman.
The restricted zone. Head for the gate. Once you get in, look for a guy called Philip Small. He and him go way back. He's not the most stable of people, but he can help you recruit a team. I've got the guns, just trying to transport them your way. It's hard to move around right now, but I'll get there. See you soon.
Hard to move around. We occupy the entire zone.
Thank you.
Get fucked. Oh, nope, nope, can't have the seeker catching me. Oh, looks like my friend Jay is playing Warframe. I haven't played that game in years. I sold my account. It felt less like a fun hobby and more like a job. One third of the way there. You know, the more I think about it, the more it's silly that my guy can outrun machine gun fire. Maybe he's Naruto running to outrun the bullets. Whoa, what the fuck? Well, I'm dead. I wish I knew what happened there. Yeah, that I got nothing. That's a new one. It was cool, though. Oh, that's not cool, though. That is very not cool. Oh, the mine launcher. I always forget about this thing. Do I or don't I? Yeah, I'll upgrade the mine launcher. That thing's sweet. We got a flashpoint going on. What's this about?
No alarm. Fucking cool down.
This is so bad. Civilians are not permitted at any time.
Okay, we got one armored car and no guys by it. Over here, stranger. Actually, that joke doesn't work at all. Boom! Now, let's see if we can grab some of those chemicals. Get down there and
stay alert. The restricted zone is one big prison complex. The Norks set it up to detain all the people who rebelled against them. It's pretty crowded in there, and not just with captured resistance. They throw all the criminals in there, too. It's dangerous in there, Ethan. Trust me.
Should be an interesting time. What time is it? And how long have we been going for? About 2 hours and 30 minutes? All right. Well, you know what, folks? I think I'll call it here. It's been fun. I'll see you guys tomorrow, most likely. Yeah, probably. All right, good night, all.